You bought a copy? I told you I'd lend you mine.
It is yours.
You stole my book.
No, borrowed it.
Okay, that's not called a trick, that's called a felony.
I just want to put some notes in the margins for you.
What? You've read this before?
About 40 times.
I thought you said you didn't read much.
Well, what is much?
Pretty boy, with me, I said.
Oh, I'm pretty boy.
Yes.
Oh, that came out a bit quick.
Pretty?
Might not look like he gets bitches, but honey, that tick was 11 inches.
And there are other things that can give your life meaning.
Like what?
You.
And this is the part where you apologize.
This is the part where you leave.
Fine. I can't watch you do this to yourself anymore.
Too difficult for you, is it?
Yes, it is. It breaks my heart to see you this way.
No, don't pity me.
I'm not pitying you.
You care so much, don't you?
Steven.
Summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me?
Catherine.
I'm Elena.
Oh, you just look... I'm sorry. You just really remind me of someone.
I won't take you somewhere, you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like last spring.
Don't cry over spilled condiments.
I'll cry if I damn want to.
Oh, yeah. I'm tickled pink. Oh, shit.
Okay, all right. Don't cry over spilled condiments.
Cry if I damn want to.
Left with all my faith.
turn it off.
Maybe you should leave before I get too mean and take it out on you and your best friend too. I should have left when Drew.
Just the two of us. We can.
Now stop and let your homeboy hit it. Beat it, 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 beat it.
We fight so much even our friends don't want us around.
Tori's not my friend. I only tolerate Robbie. No one likes Trina, and Kat's basically a pet.